What is it?
The new starters just arrived, sir. They're waiting outside.
The new what?
You! Who hired you?
Miss Thomas hired me, sir.
Miss Thomas!
Yes, sir, you called?
Did you hire this individual?
Yes, sir, I did. For a trial period. They're here for their induction, under your supervision, of course.
Very well.
Put this on and follow me. What's your name?
My name's Rachel, but everyone just keeps calling me NS, sir.
New starter. Right, come along. Oh, I almost forgot. Perfect. Come along.
First and foremost, you must familiarise yourself with our screens. You must know them better than the letters in your own name.
Yes, sir.
Naturally, first, of course, we have screen one.
Followed, of course, by screen four. Subsequently, as you would imagine, we have screen two. Leading directly onto screen three. And finally, we have screen five. See? Very simple. Now follow me.
If that's screen four, then why is that screen two?
I know, but you just have to trust me.
Oh, trust you. Great.
Arguably, the most crucial part of your role here is keeping our screens immaculate. Luckily for you, we have boiled this down to an efficient science. Come, follow me to the front. I'll show you what I mean. Watch closely now.
Let's move. Divide that by nine, please.
See? Efficient and simple. Come along, follow me.
Here we have two of our barista extraordinaires, A and B. B, would you care to explain to our new starter what beverages we serve here?
Espresso, double espresso, Americano, latte, cappuccino, mocha macchiato, flat white, hot chocolate, chai latte, and teas. And of course, all the variations. You look like a dirty chai mocha person.
I'm not quite sure I know what that is.
Well, I'll make one for you. Be right back.
Come along. There's much more to see here.
I've been in this town so long and back in the city. I've been taken for a lost and gone and unknown for a long
time. Going up? Going up?
Oh. Sorry, sir.
Quickly now.
Ah, here we are. This is where...
The popcorn is made.
Yes. Do not interrupt me again.
Yes, sorry, sir.
Ah, our very own corn-popping virtuoso Montgomery McPop.
Yeah, that's right.
Ah!
That'll do it.
Thank you, Mr. Metpop.
No bother.
Our marvellous upstairs bar is highly renowned. We host countless live events of the highest grandeur. We place the most skilled and our finest staff up here. You'll come to see why.
Up that staircase is the mezzanine. That's where our guests like to dance. Go ahead, take a look.
Now these three crazy jackets had a hero on the run. Shot the tail off the cuss with a fox shooting gun. But that stylish little fox was as clever as a whip. Took as quick as a gopher, that was happer-rack-a-tail.
Monsieur B, would you be so kind as to explain what it is we do here?
With pleasure, sir. Well, naturally, we do lager, ale, cider, red wine, white wine, sparkling wine, orange, apple, pineapple, cranberry juice, an array of fizzy pop, and any cocktail your heart desires.
Sounds quite complicated to me, like.
It is not when you're dealing with a professional. Care to demonstrate, B?
Certainly, sir.
Magnificent. Thank you.
Amazing.
Always a pleasure, sir.
Last but not least, we have the kiosk, where the tickets are sold and the corn is popped. Concludes our induction tour.
Isn't it beautiful?
It truly is.
Yeah.